Awakes to the bells of Notre Dame. The fisherman fishes, the bakerman bakes to the bells of Notre Dame.
To the big bells as loud as a thunder.
To the little bells soft as a song.
And some say the soul of the city is the toll of the bells.
So excited to be here with you tonight. Allow me to introduce ourselves. We are Tunit. We chose this name because this is usually what our coaches tell us to do. Tunit, darn it, Tunit. Yeah, that's what it sounds like to be coached by Brian O'Dell. Just the lower tone. Tunit, darn it, Tunit. So, let me, watch out. The members. Clearly, our lead, Michele! Our tenor, Marco! Yeah! Our bass, also Marco. I know, two Marcos, that's confusing. And I'm yours truly, Gabriel, the baritone. You know, speaking about baritones, true story. Steve Scott once told me that baritones are like the Quasimodos of Barbershop. So, who's the better baritone, you say? Quasimodo or Steve Scott?
Nobody knows.
Nobody knows. Anyway, anyway, they say we are on a time limit, unfortunately. So, with your permission, we're just going to skip to the part of the song that we know is your favorite, okay? Yeah. So. Where were we? Right.
Sorry about that.
So. That is a riddle to guess if you can. What makes a berry and what makes a man?
What makes a man?
Sing the bells, 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 bells.